Dublin on a big Italian plane, collecting for the chapels and the Vatican. The nuns had plastic buckets and the priests had empty tins, and the Catholics had to stand and put their barrel money in. Altar boys sold candles and plastic rosary beads, and drank so much communion wine they all went off their heaps. The Pope said, "Thanks, my children, for giving me your dough." But all the time we were there, the boys of Sandy Row, we hijacked a Pope mobile, painted it red, white and blue. We took it to Derry's walls and up the Shankill too. We took it to Sandy Row to see King Billy on his horse, where he knelt and kissed King Billy's feet and the horse's arse. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Arriving back in Italy, he complained of feeling poor, so they sent for a doctor to try and find a cure. He quickly found the problem and a cure was diagnosed. He had to have his nuki or become the Holy Ghost. As he lay on his single bed, his cardinals did explain, "You've got to get your end away, the smoke will rise again." "I'll do it," said the papa, "in fact I'm thrilled to bits, but she must be blind, deaf and dumb with a great big pair of tits." We hijacked the Pope mobile, spread it with white and blue. We took it up the Derry's walls and the Shankill too. We took it to Sandy Road to see King Billy on his horse, where he knelt and kissed King Billy's feet and the horse's arse. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Send it back to Rome. Now the bird, she was a cracker, of that there was nae doots, black stockings and suspenders and kinky leather boots. But he couldn't get a hard on, in fact he felt a fool, which proves if you don't play the game, don't make the bloody rules. Glory, glory, hallelujah.